Mehul Choksi has now moved a new application in PMLA court in Mumbai, stating that he has a long history of ailments from heart to excruciating pain in leg to a clot in the brain. All possible excuses have been given, stating why he can't come to India. So medical grounds now, the new excuse by Mehul Choksi to evade law. He moves a new application in PMLA talking about all the ailments that he has from his heart to his brain. Let me go across to our senior editor Bhavtosh for more information. Bhavtosh, an excuse really, now medical grounds being cited by Mehul Choksi for why he can't come to India.
Yes, Swati, in fact, one of the reasons why this application has been moved is the fact that Nirav Modi has been arrested and has been sent to a prison in London by Westminster Court. This could have played out and that could be the reason why Mehul Choksi has now decided to move this new application, claiming that he is too unwell to even attend a court hearing in Mumbai. The fact is that all these ailments that he has listed has not been backed by any medical certificate. We have the copy of the application, but if you just see the ailments that he mentions are not backed by a certified medical copy. Also, virtually every ailment has been mentioned, from heart disease to problem in kneecap to excruciating leg pain to even the fact that he has a clot in his brain. The Enforcement Directorate officials have said that they will vehemently oppose this application. And they have also said that the extradition proceeding against Mehul Choksi is very much on.
Absolutely. Not just the arrest of Nirav Modi. In fact, remember what the officials, government officials said as far as extradition process against Mehul Choksi and Antigua is concerned, Bhavtosh.
Swati, the red corner notice against Mehul Choksi was issued last December. Twice Indian High Commissioner Georgetown has met Antiguan authorities. A formal application on behalf of India for extradition of Mehul Choksi was given in August. At that point of time, the Antiguan authorities said that there should be a red corner notice against him. Once red corner notice was issued against him, Antigua was informed, and India is very hopeful that his extradition will start very soon.